Welcome, welcome everyone. I'm Hiro Ushio, the Comfort Ninja Hero Galaxy Slime. Today we shall be playing an amazing game, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Welcome, welcome everybody. And we are here to not only celebrate our Twitch affiliate, but we're also here to celebrate a goal of reaching 600 followers. This has been a long road. We've been having a really great time doing this. Honestly, I'm happy to have you guys around. I'm glad you guys are here to support me. And this has been, this has actually been really fun, right? I can't wait to see where we grow in the future, to see how far we go, and how many more games we get to play with each other, you know? I want to take some time to at least thank you for always being here with me, for showing your support, for stopping by every now and then, even the raid or two, you know? And what better way to show you guys that I'm gonna keep doing what I do, enjoy what I do, and hopefully have you guys enjoy what I do, than playing a 12-hour stream of Kingdom Hearts. Now, without further ado, everybody, let's get into the story. Let's play us a good game of Kingdom Hearts. And yeah, let's have a good time. Oh, controller died. That's a weird start. Let's see. Begin with rare items in easy mode. Oh wait, this is one. A balanced mode recommended for first timers. Yeah. This is definitely what we want. Yeah. Automatically rotate camera in the field. Yeah, I kinda like that. Vibration, we're gonna turn that off. Let's see. Proceed.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
We'll be right back.
Okay. I think we made it. So much to do, so little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. Blinkysaur, hello. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Can I step forward? Do I know how to take a step? Maybe. Yes, we do know how to take a step. Power sleeps within you. If you give it a form, it will give you strength. Choose well. There's a little jump, long jump. Right, so we have to like choose which one we jump on. So we either choose the shield, the sword, or the staff. I do love using magic, but that's mostly in Kingdom Hearts 2. So I think with this one, we might go with the shield. Yeah. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? Yes. Your path is set. Now what will you give up in exchange? Snap. I don't want to give up that, because I feel like we're going to need the attack power. Okay, magic, I'm sorry. We're going to have to give you up. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power? You've chosen the power of the guardian. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose? Yes. You've gained the power to fight. Attacking with the shield? Alright, you got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge displays your hit points or health. Yes. If you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. You gain experience by defeating enemies. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeat enemies sometimes leaves items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Behind you! Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy. But you can lock onto a specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear on the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against their other targets. Press R1 again to release the target lock. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. When triangle examine pops up, you can press triangle to examine the object in front of you. I can't open it. See, the triangle in the command menu turns into various commands. You can push large crates. Can I? Oh. You can also smash them. Sometimes destroying objects yields items. You can take these items by walking up to them. Let's see, you can lock on to objects as well as enemies. While locked on, press L2 to switch from focus between available targets. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Let's see, the first person view you can choose. Okay. Can I really? That's a pause. Oh! Well, that's pretty cool. Let's talk to you. What's most important to you? Friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? I mean, yeah! What are you afraid of? Getting old, being different, being indecisive. I mean, it kinda is. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizons, to be strong. Huh. You want friendship, you're afraid of being indecisive, you want to be strong. Your adventure begins in the dead of night. Your road won't be easy, but a rising sun awaits your journey's end. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. I swear, we're gonna have to go through all seven princesses, aren't we? Well, this is the third one. Nothing here, though. See inventory status, configure settings. You can't open the menu during battle. Sileki, thank you so much. Enjoy your lunch. Oh. Crown? Yes, I do! Do you like it? Do you like the crown? You just collect all these. A 10 out of 10 good crown. Thank you! I had to get into the Kingdom Hearts spirit, you know? This is a save point. Touch save points to recover HP and MP. We can also save here. Wait, I can't... They didn't let me save, though. Ooh. Yee. Onward. Alright, there should be another princess. Wait, weren't we... Didn't we see this one? The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. Be afraid. And don't forget. Don't forget what? Don't forget what? Don't forget to be afraid? Collect all the experience. Now what's he gonna do? I'm okay. Punch the floor again. We can jump, right? Come on, punch the floor, big man. I'm waiting for you. I love it, the trauma sound. I know! There we go. Jump. Alright. Yeah, take that! If we only need that much, we should just attempt to go after his head. He's a big boy. But don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. so don't forget. You are the one who will open the door.
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you noticed. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Wholesome racing. See, did you know that the voiceless text from before is serialized to be Ben? That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense, Sileki. Destiny Island! Alright, so we gotta talk to Kairi. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sora, are you listening to me? What was that again? Jeez. We can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 claw, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. No more slacking, okay? Alright, so we need logs, a claw, and rope. No, here's 1 log. Yeah. See, easy, easy. There's a walker. Sense, because like, think about it, at this point he doesn't really have a keyblade, right? So him having that dream would probably be like Vanitas going into his body, like kind of giving him a heads up. Can we get this? Oh wait, there's rope. Yay, we found rope. Okay, what are you doing here?
Hey Sora, you feel lucky today?
I mean, I always feel lucky today. Let's see. To a little competition, you asked for it.
You're going down.
Come on.
Oh my God. Where's your health bar? Get one.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
Okay, Okay, we got full health, so I'm happy. Yo, Kingdom Hearts, shame I'm at work or I'd hang out a bit. It's okay, Big T's, you focus on work, buddy. Alright, let's see. Go up here. Can we go anywhere else? Alright, we'll find the cloth somewhere. So far, we have two items. Aha! Alright, now we just need... What else? One more log. And I think we can find that over there where Riku's at. Ha! Yep, there it is. Yee. Alright. We can also fight Waka, I think. So let's go do that. I think we can fight all three of them. And then we could try our hand with Riku. Alright, Waka. Waka Waka.
Hey, what's happening, man? Show me your stuff. Ha!
Bullshit! Ah! Bullshit, Waka! Damn it. I can't even see their health bar. What the hell? Yeah, screw it. We don't need that point. I mean, Riku is even harder, too, so, like, we're not even gonna bother with that. Alright. We got the logs, we got the rope, we got the claw. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Oh my god, you gave me a potion! Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay. Is it getting late? We'll finish up tomorrow. Or it is getting late. Yeah.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A pal? cow poo fruit.
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
He fucked up. Yeah, busted. How dare. Ooh, let's see what we got here.
Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paupu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Alright, we didn't fight her.
Okay, don't hold back. You ready?
Waka. Round two, Waka.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah? Show me your stuff!
Damn you, Waka! Why are you so strong? Two in a row!
Yeah.
Since when? Damn you, Waka, using your special ability twice. Wasn't expecting it. Good man. Got me fair and square. There's an egg up there. Should I get the egg? Yay! I don't know what the eggs were. And where the hell is the pop of fruit that he threw? Because there was no way he threw that. Can we get it from there? Damn. See if we can grab it from over there. Come on. Alright, so we're not on the tree. Maybe they're in here. Hey Sora, our raft still needs a name. Let's see, how about High Wind? What would you call it? We shall call our thing. Let's see, what should we call it? Yes, that's what we will call it. The Rasengan. Rasengan! Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. We just gotta get to the star. First one to tag that tree and make it back here
if
wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Paopu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Bruh. Oh, I just made it. Go, 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 go. What the hell happened? Oh, well, he definitely won this one. Lost this one. No! Let Kairi decide that, damn. Oh, he won. This sucks. Playing again. See, have fun with the race back to work for me. No way I fell at that moment. That sucks. Controls are a little wonky here. Alright, Seneki, you have a good day at work. He's already got me 2-0, damn it. Alright, let's do this. Oh, no way! Why is it not facing where I need to face? Oh, I was so close this time. Revenant, thank you so much. How you doing today? Hi, Red Wolf. Hi. It's good. We're having a good affiliate day today. Although we're not winning this race, apparently. That's the one thing we're not doing is winning this race. Alright, there should be some items, though, here that we haven't... Oh. Scared the shit out of me. See, we found a mushroom over here. If it did have an item, we don't have it now. Yeah, we should be able to push this. Come on, push. Aha! Another mushroom. Now, why would we find mushrooms here? Like, what's going on? See, I'm glad that your day and night afternoon is good, hero. Remnant says everything well, just at work sadly, but... hope stream's going well, and hopefully I'll be able to come back afterward. Oh, for sure, this is going to be a 12-hour stream, so we're going to be here for a very long time. Maybe having the auto camera was a bad idea. What's in here that's so mysterious? Wonder where this door leads. And this is the door that we get to open. Mushroom!
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
A very weird door, Sora. Come on, where else could he have come from? Okay, so, Remnant, thank you so much for the stretch and the hydrate. I'll do that right now. It's crazy because I was actually thinking about getting one of the drinks. Feels great. Also, thank you for the daily tax. Red Wolf says, oh, I just noticed the crown on your head. Yeah! Do you like it? We gotta get into the Kingdom Hearts spirit, Red Wolf. I hope you like it. That's why I did it, you know? I hope people like it. Alright, so we have... This is Q, you know? Like, he wants to share the palpable fruit with her. And what's all this? Those are, like, gravestones. And there's, like, one that's marked. Huh. If they did all these drawings, it's kind of weird that, like... What if all the drawings lead to secrets? Thank you, Red Wolf. We should talk to Kairi. Where'd you go? I wonder. Yeah, more defense. Alright, there's Kairi. Today we collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, Sora, you're looking for a seagull egg, which we found, and 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. And fill this up with drinking water, but not from the ocean. Bringing everything back. If you need help, just ask. Okay, so we didn't find the other things, but where are we going to find coconuts? In the trees? Do some of these trees have coconuts? Interesting. I already found a seagull egg. And the rest have to be over here. Oh. Coconut! Gimme. That's the coconut. Am I not supposed to collect these? No? Okay. Alright, so none of these, but what if I get it from that one? Can I get it from that one? The coconuts are broken! They won't let me grab them. I guess we're gonna have to go back to Kyrie and see where the hell we're gonna find these things. No, well, I tried to. Normally, if you walk to it, you can pick it up, but it won't let you pick it up. See this? I'm making a necklace of Thalassus shells. In the old days, sailors always wore Thalassus shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. 3 of us will always be together. Let's see, what's still missing? 2 coconuts, 3 fish. Income. Okay, so where am I gonna get the fish at though? Wait, can I get the fish in the ocean? Maybe. That might be the way to get the fish. Now that I think about it, there might have been fish in the beach. Coconuts, where are you? Right, the fish are gonna be over here. Fishy, where you be? Ah, I see. Ha! All right, 3 fish. And we need fresh water that's not from the ocean, which means we can get it from over here. All right, drinking water. Coconuts. Where are you, coconuts? Where are you? Ha! They're making me cocoa crazy. can't find you. Maybe in here? No, not in there. Oh, what if they're inside? Oh, there was a safe spot here? Nice. Alright. Coconut. Those are the only thing I'm missing, is the coconuts. Why are they not here? Maybe they're on the floor somewhere. Fabosa! Hey yo, it's a super hot hero. And on his affiliation anniversary, let's go! Happy affiliate anniversary. Thank you so much, Fabosa! How have you been? I hope you've been having a good time. Right now we're playing Kingdom Hearts, but we're having trouble finding coconuts. I don't see the coconuts anywhere. See, if I hit this tree,
come on.
Coconuts fall, but I can't grab. See? I don't know if I'm supposed to keep hitting the coconuts. Maybe something good will come out. I don't know. Maybe you have the good coconuts. No. What about you? Oh, wait. Shit, that was a good one.
Come on.
One of them had like a different color. There it is. Ah! Alright, so we gotta keep hitting them until, like, a different colored one shows up. Because you would think, like, this thing would have freaking coconuts, right? We got plenty of trees to get good coconuts from.
Come on.
We did it. Okay. All the food is collected. Provisions are ready. Let's go. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Another high potion! Tired? Wanna call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's the big day. We should rest up. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Come and join the Hero and Slime Army. Always say you're a good slime, and remember to be a hero to yourself as well as to others. Take care, everyone. See you in the next video.